In this Helix Minute, we'll show how to create an A-B switching system on a Helix family product. Let's start by creating two AMP plus CAB blocks, one right behind the next. Then using the action button, we will move the first AMP plus CAB block to path 1B. Now navigate to the split point in front of the first AMP plus CAB block. This split point defaults to be a Y split, with the signal evenly distributed to each AMP plus CAB block. We can change the split to an A-B split by rotating the joystick one click clockwise. To assign the A-B switch function to a foot switch, press and hold knob 1 labeled Route 2 until the screen changes asking about assignment. Press knob 6 labeled Learn Control and then press down on the desired foot switch for the A-B selector location. The same procedure can be used to assign the expression pedal to blend between the two amp sounds instead of using a hard switch between the two amps. Press and hold knob 1 labeled Route 2 until the screen changes asking for assignment. Press knob 6 labeled Learn Control and then move the desired expression pedal. That's it for this Helix Minute. Please visit linesix.com for more in-depth videos. Thanks for watching.